Art is synonymous with the celebration of life and its gifts. In India, art and culture thrived under different rulers and now under the patronage of the Government of India. Among various painting styles in India, Mithila painting is one of the most prominent. This painting style originated from the Mithila region of Bihar and the adjoining parts of Nepal. Mithila paintings are a proud example of an art form reborn amid disasters and deaths.
Folklores trace the origin of this art to the marriage of Lord Ram and Sita. Janak, the king of Mithilachal and the bride's father, ordered people to decorate mud walls of their houses with paintings of mythological events and geometrical patterns for the celebration. Since then, every wedding and festival has followed the ritual of decorating the rooms and walls with cobra paintings and intricate designs in bright colors. The wall art, locally known as Bhitta Chitra, became a cultural tradition over the centuries.
You will be amazed to know Mithila painting is mostly done by women and girls without any formal training. Today, the paintings have given the daughters of Mithila self-dependence and a new identity, and it is endearing to see the beauty of the paintings reflect the numerous sacrifices women make for their families and utmost love behind those sacrifices.
The themes of these paintings have always been the mythological events, social activities, festivities, and subtle geometrical patterns. The paper is first applied with a light base color of cow dung to make the paintings look natural and give a feel of wall painting. After outlining the work, natural colors are filled in. The extraction of natural colors is very tedious job, where they collect fruits, flowers, leaves and roots of the plant, and then it is boiled. After boiling, it is mixed with naturally extracted gum from babool plant. Drawing a full-size painting takes around 2 weeks to get completed.
Numerous artists have bagged awards and accolades like Padma Shri, Guru Shrestha Shilpa, National Awards, Bihar Ratna, and many more.
Mithila paintings are symbolic of our ancient mythology, rich culture, and the spirit of life itself, which brings new hopes in even the most torrid times. It's a matter of pride to have Mithila painting on your walls.